In our news of today, a man has reportedly cut off his self a dim dim.
On this fateful night, the 37-year-old man called Gashira, he came home drunk and started disturbing his wife called Devi for her to help at least human being and allow her to just make him put his self a dim dim near a puddy. She refused and dismayed the father of two to lose his temper terrible and got kitchen knife, went and chopped off his self a dim dim.
A prostitute has beaten up a man very badly for failing to pay as you go.
Thank you very much for giving me another opportunity to do reporting news here. I think the way I am looking it should be a little bit different, because the last time when I do news here, my landlord, they got me and said a lot of things, and then I said I should look different this time around, and I believe this one here, he cannot recognize me.
And a bird in Lagos fell down and turned actually into a woman.
She told us that she was from Igbo states and was heading to Lagos to go and strangle her ex-boyfriend and the new girlfriend. She said that she went to a Jujuma who gave her powers to fly. But the problem is that that same night she was to go and perform her duty. She actually was going to party, so she partied until 6 a.m. in the morning. That's when she remembered she was supposed to go for this walk. Immediately, she just said, "It's mangungu ibune iba ima inuko."
If you're watching from YouTube, please subscribe, because we have more videos coming for you every single week, and this is the only thing you can do for us.